What's up? Let's do this rocket. Let's rule. This is Dr. Temple Hunter. We're going up in you. Been Star Trek Online on the PS4. Temple Recruitment. You're a Starfleet Tactical Officer. This is the Temple Hunter recording a video in Star Trek Online on the PS4. Temple Recruitment, US Starfleet Tactical. We reach Khan Civil War. Reach Khan Civil War. Doing a mission. The center cannot hold. But 89, let's get on with it and let's rock it.
The treacherous Cha'ula has requested to speak before the High Council on Kronos. A little used Klingon law has restored her house, temporarily. And as matriarch of her house, she has the right to speak before the council if she wishes. Whether she leaves the Great Hall alive or in chains remains to be seen. She has much to answer for. As part of the task force assigned to deal with Cha'ula, I have requested your presence during this meeting. Should the barbarian make a nuisance of herself, I expect you to do what must be done. Serve the Empire well.
Alright. Let's depart the system and let's get out of here. Let's get out of the solar system and let's do this. Let's roll. What's up? Got to go to Kronos. Let's do this. Transwarp, travel, transwarp. Begin center, cannot. Begin center, cannot hold. But easy, and let's get on with it, and let's rock it. I need a second E-team. You go. Tanta? Where you tan? That's my first officer. You're coming to us this time. Let's go. That's my second. That's my next Takaka commander. Attendants are stay alive, and my alliance command will beg you to meet with Captain Bakan of the Kitoma for his begin. He has some diplomatic insight to share with you, and I Hunter Art.
This will be a historic day. There will finally be a reckoning for Ta'ula and House Mokai. While I'm surprised that the Chancellor has seen fit to allow Ta'ula to speak, I believe it is only a formality. One way or another, she will face justice today.
The students are as you would. Do you think he will surrender without a fight?
Ah, she is Klingon. She is coming here for a fight. Trust me, surrender is not her goal.
If not surrender, what is her goal?
Ta'ula was a skilled politician well before she became the matriarch of her house. I think she hopes to sway other great houses to her cause today. Normally, I would consider this a wasted effort, but...
You have concern.
Yes, there are many Klingons who hold Ta'ula's brother Takuma in high esteem. They honor his dreams and his vision, especially where the Federation is concerned. Unfortunately, many Klingons see Ta'ula in the same light. That concerns me greatly.
As he recommended
that. In addition to the Chancellor himself, I would speak to a few House dignitaries before the event begins. Any insight we can gain on their motivations would be valuable. I would begin with House Martok. They are currently neutral. That may not last. A word from Martok can change the course for many houses.
Who else that asked me?
House Duras is as always aligned with Jimpok. They may speak with you on matters the Chancellor will not, however. House Collect was once a staunch ally of House Mokai, and many believe they have renewed that alliance. I would see where they stand if you can. Finally, I would speak with the representative from House Mokai.
That is an unusual.
Recall the ancient Klingon proverb. Keep your friends close and your enemies closer. Akar is an arrogant braggart. He might slip up and reveal valuable information to you.
Okay, I will return once I have spoken with those representatives. First one to speak to is speak to the key and then secret channel attack.
You picked a fine time to visit Kronos, my friend. Ta'ula and Chancellor Jimpok have everyone on a knife's edge these days, thanks to their clash of wills. As you know, Klingon diplomacy can be quite combative at times. Who knows? Perhaps we will fight at each other's side once again.
But that will be honor, General. I hope it does not come to that.
I would not cling to that hope too tightly. Jimpok is running out of allies, and the Mokai have more friends than he knows about. If it comes to blows, be on your guard. Someone might decide it's time to put their knife in your heart.
Where do you stand upon this matter, General?
I will do what is right for my family, for my house, and for the Empire. Always. Never doubt that, my friend. Jimpok and I have unfinished business, but that will be resolved in good time. I will not see all I have fought for destroyed by this Mokai upstart. For now, Jimpok has my support.
Understood. Thank you, General.
Himself under the table if I wanted to. What do you want then, if not to refill my flagon?
Your thoughts on this, sir?
My first thought is that it's a fine excuse to drink. My second thought is that I need more to drink. There they are. All my thoughts on this so-called summit.
I will leave you to it and cut.
Nech! Speak quickly, or I will acquaint you with the business end of my boot.
I will speak with you about upcoming week.
What of it? Old Jimpok would buff up his chest and make a lot of loud, irritating noises before he tries to put Jaula to the blade.
Something amusing with
you. Besides that foolish look on your face, amuses me greatly. Stick around, and you will learn what it is soon enough. You, Jimpok, and all the other ligament chewers have filled the hall with noise and flatulence. This is tiresome. Go bother someone else, assassin of joy.
I see you.
What do you want, creature? Have you come to gloat? Or do you have enough wisdom in that ugly skull of yours to seek the favor of House Mokai?
I will know what you hope to accomplish.
We seek what every true Klingon seeks in life. Glory for the House, and glory for the Empire. And today, we will find them.
How do you see that happen?
Soon, Ta'ula will arrive. She knows the truth of things. Soon, she will speak truth to power. She'll say what must be said, and her voice will be heard throughout the Empire. When she is done, all true Klingon warriors will know the truth and do what must be done. Soon there will be justice, at last.
But for whom?
We shall find out soon enough. Now be gone. I grow weary of the sound of your voice.
Yes, Lacky. Akra, you are not among us.
Kavan, I take it you're here to see where my house stands on the Ta'ula problem.
Indeed.
Ta'ula is a product of a dead age, chasing the dreams of her martyred brother, seeking the glory of a war long ended. She is a threat to the prosperity of the Empire, and will be dealt with as such.
The Tansa has seen similar things on the matter.
Yes. Well, I do not agree with the Chancellor on all things. He has the best solution for this problem, and he will have the support of my house. If there's nothing else, there are other matters that require my attention.
Thank you for your time, Captain. Just be good to back.
Come on. Thank you for attending this summit. If we are lucky, it will end quickly and without bloodshed.
And if we are unlucky,
I will deal with the Mokai traitor and her misbegotten how swiftly and with finality. If there is any part of them that remains Klingon, they will meet their ending with honor as warriors.
And if not?
If not, they will spend the rest of their days in the frozen depths of the penal colony at Rurapente. At least there they will provide some service to the Empire.
I think many would choose that over such defeat.
We'll find out soon enough. The barbarian is due to arrive shortly. Be wary. The woman is treacherous. She may try any number of things to avoid her unpleasant fate.
Good advice. Thank you for your time, Chancellor.
The time draws near. Return to my position. We will watch the proceedings from here.
And that, Omari.
Council recognizes the leader of House Mokai. Speak!
Klingons! Warriors of the great houses! In the name of Kalis and of Takuvma, hear me now! You know my name. You know my house and what it has done for the Empire. And today, I come before you with the truth! The Chancellor of this great Empire is a coward! And a liar! He stole his title! He claimed it after winning a duel to the death with Marta. And yet Marta, the true Chancellor, still lives. But Jimpok's dishonor doesn't end there. When the Herc returned, he hid from our greatest enemy like a craven fakir. Once we led the Empire to glory, we had the Federation on their knees! And now, build ships with them. The stench of honor must be cleansed.
honor here? You are no traitor to the Empire. The only thing ending today is you, woman.
I think not. Fatah! Death to Jemba!
There are things we need to discuss. So much for diplomacy. I had a feeling that Ja'ula would attack. I admit surprise at the number of allies he had on his side, however.
He had others, however.
Jimhawk will demand swift retribution on Ja'ula and any house that stood with her today. I suspect my days of neutrality will be coming to an end soon.
Understood. Honor to you and your heart, General. Amma, we received a message from the Alliance Commander. There has been an attack in the central system. You have been ordered to investigate and receive assistance to the Alliance Force Transport. This time, and somehow, I'll be to your commander. You must.
I am Captain Karsnar of the Imperial battlecruiser Mupwick. It is good to see the face of an ally.
What happened here, Captain?
We were ambushed by Mokai rebels. The filthy Bachtok did not grant us a warrior's death in battle. Instead, they left us adrift in space, to die without honor. Ah, but now you are here. Assist us with repairs, that we might hunt those treacherous curs together, and send them howling to Grethor.
We'll get your ship ready for battle.
good. My crew yearns for glorious combat. Soon, there will be great deeds worthy of song. We will fight, and if we die, it will be with honor, and we will drink together in Stormacor. Kapla!
Stand back, Captain. And the gate repairs soon.
Shippenpop will put these Mokai rebels down like the rabid targs they are.
Yeah.
Ah, the Mokai ritual. Call it what it means.
You and I know how this will end. Think. Think about what will happen once I've disposed of Jempak. The war between the Federation and Empire will resume, and it will end as it should have in my time. So, would you rather fight at my side, or die under my boot?
My lord, it seems that this death behind the Federation.
As you wish. You've made your choice. Now face the consequences. Fight well, and
Reddit
die for honor.
Reddit or hands, bad decision.
Thank you. Those Starfleet ships won't last much longer against that Mokai force. Let's join the fight before it's too late.
Starfleet take care of its own captain. Take class to end.
I've heard from the captains of those Starfleet ships that attacked us. It's not good news. It appears the Mokai infected their computer cores with a virus. To their systems, friends became foes. Let's help them clear the virus from their systems and get them back into the fight. I have a feeling we're going to need all the help we can get here.
Agree, we will be over. Agree, we will be over the data warfare. Back to us. That's his take too.
Commander Sunul on Sadea Base. We're still clearing the virus from our core systems. We have partial control and should restore full ops soon. Our long-range sensors are picking up numerous signals of high warp, House Mokai, and Starfleet.
Exact more trouble.
That's not the half of it. Those ships are all coming in on the same approach vector. I'd say it's a fair bet those Starfleet ships are under Mokai control. Stay sharp out there. This could be another rough fight.
A nice. He's a beast. That's great. Hot. Back.
Here they come. And they're locked and loaded.
Oh, boy.
Back. The first Mokai ship. Ships clear before more enemies come in for the kill.
And agree, veteran. On over our captain, we will have this team for them. I don't know about those Klingon is reinforcement. You are
I doubt it. There's a lot of Mokai warp signature clips. I would have guessed. All of those ships are hostile.
Understood. We will be ready for them.
Here come the Mokai!
Back! something wrong.
Losing control. Reading massive system failures all decks.
If I was, you are losing control. Reading massive system failures on order. And on commander, we are on our way.
Virus. We're losing control. Reading massive system failures. All decks!
Along, Commander. We are now away.
No. Stay back. The mains. They're building toward a place.
What happened, Commander?
Savor your victory while you can. The field is yours for now. But as you are about to see, my reach is long.
Take us away from the theater, please.
Ja'ula must have used the virus to remotely trigger a warp core breach. Damage was catastrophic. Looks like a few escape pods were able to eject before the explosion. We'll take care of them.
Understood.
There's more. Alliance Command sent orders our way. There's trouble in a Romulan star system. Mokai trouble. They asked for all of us to look into it, but under the circumstances, I think it's best for Enterprise to remain here with the survivors and the other ships.
I think. Virus.
Yes. Until we can make absolutely sure their computers are virus-free, I don't want to risk taking those ships into battle. Each one of them could be rigged to blow, or worse. Go on ahead. We'll catch up as soon as we're able.
Okay, walk to the system. You come, Commander.
Please, do something about these Alliance attacking our position. Our defenses are barely holding, and our tactical satellites have been destroyed. We won't last much longer without your help.
You are not weak, Commander, Bashard. Yeah, jeez. Back.
disturbing day, friend. First, a vessel older than my grandsire warps in, fires some sort of mystery weapon, and warps out. Then, some sort of rift opens up and spews out an Elanji battle fleet, all before breakfast. What is going on here? Is this a new Iconian attack?
No, it can. Opportunity is behind this attack.
Why would a Klingon rebel care about a Republic outpost? And how are the Elanji involved?
That's a long story, Commander. For now, we must force on Coulson Devin.
Very well. It sounds like you have experience with this sort of thing. Do what you need to do. I've got my hands full keeping this base from blowing to bits.
Bad. You're a hunter, Devin.
Watch out! The Elanji are coming out of the rift!
Back!
Something's wrong. The rift isn't closing. Elanji warships on intercept course. They're coming from the rift.
Back. Can't close this rift now. The time can't
agreed. The process requires a considerable level of energy. My ship will be vulnerable to attack while we close the rift. Protect us while we work, and we'll do the rest.
We'll keep you safe, Captain, yes?
Hostile Elanji fleet on sensors. Here they come!
Back! Thank you. That is all.
Rift is closed. Well done, everyone. Captain Tarson, the Republic owes you its sincere thanks. My compliments to you and your crew.
You have our thanks, Azreka.
Many among us were once Romulan, Commander Jarak. We are proud to be of service to the Republic. There are more of these rifts in several systems. We will do what we can to close them.
Understood. Thanks again. Thanks again, Captain.
I'm afraid Ja'ula isn't finished with us. I'm receiving a priority one signal from the Kruvat system. Klingon revolutionaries are attacking a civilian shipyard. Transmitting the coordinates now. We'll join you there as soon as we've stabilized the situation on base station R88.
Off to Kruvat system.
Wow. It's when you're attacking.
When you're attacking.
Ah! Another warrior arrives to heed the call to battle! Come on!
It's a report.
Ja'ula and her bootlicking Targ spawn have a fleet near the orbital shipyard complex. It is likely they mean to raid it for anything they can steal. Or blow it to pieces to deny its services to the Empire!
Our boy.
Indeed. Enough of this ligament chewing! We are here, ready to fight! Come, let us show them the price of their dishonor!
Standing back, Captain, we are picking up transmission. Our channels is pure.
People of Kruvat, hear me now! I come to you now as a liberator, not a conqueror. I wish to free you from the tyranny of the False Chancellor, Jempok.
This ought to be interesting.
Kruvat is the birth world of my mother. Stand with me now, and we will find honor and glory together. Some of you may choose to meet me in battle, so be it. I will grant you an honorable death. A warrior's death. The choice is yours.
I think we have here enough. Yeah. I need to get some stuff. Yeah. Okay.
Weak, arrogant, and stupid is no way to go through life, Captain. I will correct your flaws in battle. If you're lucky, you might live to share the lessons with the other fools in your pathetic house.
Think you have our answer rather or answer fantasy.
Thank you.
surface gate ready. Do you want your order, Anna? Let's see if I can. That's enough for us.
This is a dark day. The poisonous words of Ja'ula have spread like wildfire throughout the Empire. Many warriors have dishonored their house and sworn allegiance to her. It is the first day of a Klingon civil war. It will not last for long. I will make every Klingon see Ja'ula for what she truly is. They will turn their backs on the so-called Liberator and her treacherous house. Soon I will place her skull in the Great Hall as a reminder to all. Betray the Empire! Betray me! And you will pay the ultimate price, a traitor's death. Eternity in the halls of Grethor. Forever damned, forever without honor. Serve the Empire well.
Yeah. This is the end of this recording. It's Star Trek Conan from the PS4. Temporal recruitment. Tackle for officer. We'll be doing our next mission. In our next mission in the video or stream. Next mission. We can save a war in the next mission. I'll be back, Nancy. I will see you in the next video or stream. Peace out. Let's rock it. Remember to subscribe and touch the like button. In 3, 2, 1, back. Let's rock it. I will see you in the next one. Bye.